To begin, open the Gallery app on your handset. Then open the photo you want to edit. Now select the Details icon, it's the eye in a circle at the bottom. Once Galaxy AI analyzes your photo, it will provide some suggestions to enhance it. These will appear above the photo's metadata. Select Remaster from these edit suggestions. That's it. The photo has been remastered. You can view the before and after effects. Drag the slider to the left to see the full photo. If you are happy with the changes, you can share or save the photo. If you tap the three dots, you will get the option to save this photo as a copy. And if you tap on save, it will replace the original photo. So in this way, you can use Remaster Picture Feature on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra.